so bad. Well, I think Holla just had it out for Kwame. For no reason. Kwame was doing everything right, but it wasn't even about Kwame. It was about me. At the end of the season, when Kwame came on the team, I started hanging out with Kwame, really, and Doug Collins told me at the end of the season, he didn't play me for I was hooping. The next thing you know, he didn't play me for like the last 10 or 12 games straight at all. And I was wondering, well, how does this change, right? And he told me why he didn't play me. He told me he didn't play me for the last couple of games because I was hanging out with Kwame Brown. He told me to watch who you hanging around with. I said, that's crazy. You didn't play me because I was hanging with Kwame Brown. So, for y'all not knowing that Doug Collins, Kwame really didn't get a fair share at all. I mean, but I was mad because I don't know how I got in the middle of it. You know, don't hate on me, Doug. You feel me? But they didn't play that man. They didn't play me for like 12, 15 games because I was hanging out with Kwame Brown. I became his friend. That's crazy, right?